Hi, welcome everyone. Today in this video we will see how to set up parental control on computer. Kids are started using mobile phones and computers rapidly due to this online class. It's hard to protect your kids from seeing inappropriate things online. However, it's completely parents' responsibility to activate parental control on mobile and computer before giving it to kids. You can also refer my previous video how to activate parental control on mobile to activate parental control on mobile device. In this video, we will see how to set up parental control on computer. By activating this parental control, you can block inappropriate web contents. You can also set the screen time limit and schedule for your kids. You can block unwanted websites and applications. You can also track your kids' online activity. Without wasting time, let's see how we can do this. To activate this parental control, parent and child should have Microsoft account. Go to Windows, select Settings, and go with Accounts options. See here, you will get two options. Local account, Microsoft account. Already I have logged in with my Microsoft account. Come here and select Family and Other Users option. Here, select Add a Family Member option. If you are having Microsoft account for your kid, then you can directly enter their email address. In case you don't know, you can go with this option, create one for child. Set the password. Can give their date of birth. Your child account successfully got created. Once you're done with the account creation, come here and select Manage Family Settings Online option. It will redirect to your Microsoft account. See here, you will get your child account. Under this More option, select Screen Time. Here you can set the time limit for your kids. So kids can access the device during this specified time interval only. In case if they want to use this device beyond this timing, then they want parent permission. Come here, under this screen time, you will get content filter option. Select this. Here, under this filter settings, you will get option. Filter inappropriate websites and searches. Turn on this option. This will filter out most of the explicit content on the internet. In case if you want to block some specified sites, you can add here under this blocked sites option. Now I am adding Facebook. Come here and select Apps and Games option. Your kids can use only Microsoft Edge and Internet Explorer browser. Other browsers are got blocked. Once you're done, come here and select this overview option and turn on this activity reporting so that you can track your kids' online activity, and also you can receive weekly email regarding your kids' internet activity. Now we will log in with child account. Select the child account. Give the password, proceed with the steps. Once you get into the welcome screen, open Microsoft Edge browser, then try to log in with Facebook. See, the Facebook is successfully got blocked. Hope this video is most useful to activate parental control on computer. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Next week we will meet with another useful video.